Kuala Lumpur for the playoffs. Malaysia, the defending champions, have an important match against Singapore this afternoon to secure their spot, fourth on the table, but it could all go downhill for the defending champions. Could they miss out on a chance to defend that title? The European All-Stars are hoping so, because they're in action this afternoon as well, looking to get as many points as possible to try and secure their spot in the Axiata Cup, their chance to win $400,000. That is what the winner takes home. On screen now, at the in orange on the left side is the Filipino duo of Escueta and Ana Patricia Barredo. Ana Patricia Barredo currently unranked. Reginald Chun Hei Lee on the bottom on the right side here, ordinarily partners with Chao Hoi Wa in the mixed doubles. He made it to the qualifiers of the Hong Kong Open, the China Open, the Denmark Open. They were in the quarterfinals, the BWF World Championships this year, 2014. Along with his usual partner, he was at the Japan Open, the semi-finals. They are the Badminton Asia Champions 2014. Lee Chun Hei and Chao Hoi Wa, the Badminton Asia Championships winners against Korean team Shin Baek Cho and Jang Yi Na. But he's trying something different today. Maybe Chao. Chao making way for Tsai Tzu Ping, Chinese Taipei star that comes in with plenty of accolades of her own, including the most recent one being the winner of the Hong Kong Open. Currently ranked world number 6th after that win. It's a career high ranking of 6th in the world for Tsai. Has had no doubles action in competition this year, so a great opportunity for her on the last day here of the Axiata Cup to partner up and see how that goes. None better than Lee Chun Hui to do it with. Other great results for Tsai in the singles department, the BWF World Championships 2014 this year in August, making the quarterfinals. Quarterfinals at the Aussie Open back in June. And the Japan Open finalist losing out to Li Shui Rei of China. And another quarterfinal appearance back in April at the Badminton Asia Championships. She's been doing well this year, working her way up the singles ranking. How's she gonna do here in the doubles match? Let's see, she looks like she's got a smile on her face. Escueta Amareta to serve here in the mixed doubles. The last match of this tie between the Asia All-Stars and the Philippines, and the umpire today, Nur Ali from Indonesia. 7-5 now in the first game, mixed doubles. A easy point as they take it to 8-5. Shinhei names his drive as one of his favorite shots to play. Yeah. 11-7. Here they are leading in the first game. Shinhei having said earlier that the Axiata Cup is a really famous tournament here. People are so passionate about the game, the crowd and the fans, and he felt that as well when he was here for the Indonesian Open earlier this year, that the people were so passionate about the sport. Close game here, 15-14. Thank you. net working its magic. 15-18. Seventeen-19. Game point. And they secure it. 21-17. Just hitting the alley with a shot there. Joper Escueta has been playing for 4 years in Manila with the national team at the sports school. The men's doubles pairing of Joper and Ronel were here last year, beating the Singapore men's doubles. Says the Indonesia crowd. Joper says the Indonesia crowd is very supportive, very noisy. He played against the in the men's doubles with Ronel, his usual partner. Ronel Estanislao and Philip Joper Escueta. They took on the Russian pairing of Ivan Sozanov and Vladimir Ivanov earlier this week on Thursday, a first match for them here at the league stage of the Axiata Cup, and it was very entertaining. Joper saying it felt like they were their children, just the size difference of the two teams, the Swiss international team versus the European Championship winners this year. But it was great to watch. Love all in the second game. Thank you. 11-6, second game here, mixed doubles. The pairing of Hong Kong Open winner Tsai Tu Ping and Lee Chun Hei tend to be quite a successful one here. 21-17, 11-6 so far. Ten-17. The net allowing Filipino team back in this game. Escueta turning up the attack there. Not enough as it has game point for the match here. And the error at the net, handing over the match. Li Chunhei and Tai Tu Ying of Hong Kong and Chinese Taipei taking out the win. Straight sets, 21-17, 21-14 against the Philippines, Philip Joper Escueta and Ana Patricia Barredo. You've watched the first session here today of the last day of the league stages here at the Axiata Cup 2014. A 4-0 rout of the Asia All-Stars over the Philippines today. All for points to secure their position and to solidify their hold and their grip on third spot in the table. Very likely to see the Asian All-Stars move on to the playoff stage in Kuala Lumpur. We'll know at the end of today who exactly is going through, who will join Indonesia and Thailand in the playoffs to be held at Cheras Badminton Stadium this Saturday and Sunday. Malaysia, the defending champions, getting their game on this afternoon against the Singaporean side. They really do need to give it their all. They are trying to ensure that they get the opportunity to defend their title in Kuala Lumpur at home. European All-Stars also in with a chance. We will see the European All-Stars in action this afternoon. Here, play will kick off at 6 p.m. as they take on Vietnam. The European All-Stars in with a shout of progression as well. They lie fifth in the table. You are, of course, watching the live streaming coverage of Court 1 and Court 2. Available to you via cellcomescape.com. The official website for the Axiata Cup is www.axiatacup.com. While you're on there, have a go at the fantasy game for the Axiata Cup. The pundits Go Liu Ying and Taufik Hidayat, they are great on court. How good are they at fantasy badminton, and can you beat them? Register your team, see if your team can smash Go Liu Ying's and Taufik Hidayat's, and smash points and redeem yourself cool Huawei devices. We're on the last day of the league round of the Axiata Cup 2014. Who'll make it to the finals? We'll see you at 6 p.m. for the second session. Goodbye.